Conservative MP who claims the Prime Minister has a blind spot on Islamophobia.
He needs to quickly and swiftly appoint an independent advisor on Islamophobia, as he has one on anti-Semitism, and he needs to ensure that the future budget that is coming up, that funding is allocated to all faith communities fairly and